First of all, make a loop in the working end, take the standing end, and all you do, you cross it over and wrap your hand around like that. There you go.